Okay. There something over there? Kind of looks like something. Question is, how do we get there? Huh. Do you think is it? I think I got it. Oops. Crap.
Don't fall behind.
And it? So the question is, let's go somewhere around here, because this is already the tomb and is the dig site. What a stupid secret. Like, it looks like I can land on that, but anyway.
Let's go, BD.
Might as well check on a venerator. Maybe that secret is not unlocked yet. Maybe I'm just dumb.
This thing needs your overcharge.
Is there anything else that I want to do? I think that a safe fall? Hard to say.
Don't fall behind.
So how do I get up there? Thank you. Okay, should it be glitched out like that? Because I'm not certain. Okay, this is weird. That thing just is gone. Wonder why. I've already been here. Another one of you?
Don't try to run.
Haven't I already killed you? Killed one of you before? What the?
Ah, oh, this will be easy.
You think? Irepip. Whoever the hell that guy was. Yeah, a skill point. Does this mean that I'm not killing them? Why is it so dark in here? My lightsaber doesn't give nearly enough light. What are we actually... Well, technically there is a way, but...
Hey,
kill
BD,
them.
Let's go.
Come on, BD. This is weird. Like, this thing should give it way more light down there, but never mind. Oh yeah, I remember now. What was I missing? Nice catch. Is that the ventilation system? Hard to say. I miss the clones. Whoops. I don't want to fall down. That took a long time to trigger. Stupid rat. This thing turning last time I was here? Oh look, a droid. Oh yeah, I think I need to... Unauthorized entity detected. Investigating. Sudden movement unforeseen.
You will regret that. Still resisting. Unwise.
There we go. This is weird. So I know what is the freaking point of me actually... Ah, never mind. Stopping this wheel.
Come on, BD.
Maybe there is none. There we go. So right now I need to dive anywhere I can. Oracle. Where are those? Where did they come from? Ow. One chest, one secret. 92%. That's a bit annoying. Why does it say 92%? Yeah, well. No other way out. Oops. Monkey bars. Later, BD.
Don't fall behind.
I don't think I can climb that. Is there like a way for me to actually climb some? There we go. I'm a fucking idiot. There we go. There had to be something.
We're hit! Brace yourselves!
There was a battle. The ship went down. We were survivors.
The attack. 4 on 11. Which means... well, thank you kindly. What the heck? This thing doesn't actually kill me.
Mind helping me out? Feeling better.
Perfect.
Hey, BD.
There we go. Another chest. What can I actually pick up echoes from underwater?
Take a look.
Elemental nature. Sooner or later, I'm gonna have all the lightsaber parts. Where am I? Hold on. There we go, another one.
What is it, baby?
Fjord. That's kind of cool. thought I saw a chest up there. Ah, there was no chest. It was this. Destroyed fighter. BD can't scan this. At least not this one. I like the explorations in this game. I wish the Souls game would actually have this sort of traversal system. There we go. It's gotten pretty bright over here. New lights, a Polish bronze zoom. I usually like the bronze type color, and the Polish would be pretty good. I think it would pretty complement the orange blade pretty well. Hold on, did you see something? No, that was just a rock. Anything else we have here? There you have another one.
Oh, you found something.
Ooh. Grunge. That's like commando version of BD. That's similar to what they expect to find Kashyyyk. Anything else? Nope, guess not. It's me swimming around. The water is murky. It's pretty kind of clear, I would be surprised considering. Nope, that's not a chest. It's quite dark in here. And another chest. Elemental nature, emitter. Hopefully this one actually is pretty good. Actually got back out. Yeah, I think I did. Let's swim up. Yeah. I returned here. Thank you. Nothing here. I know there's a secret there with the more stim packs for BD. Am I hearing force whispers or something? Damn it. There we go. Nice. I'm really surprised I couldn't scan either of those ships. Wait, what's up there? I've been there. There is a pass. Ah, right, because I need the double jump to get there. Go away. There we go. A lot better. Nope, can't get up there. Okay, that didn't actually... Crap.
Help, please.
Well, I'm in the wreckage again. Well, if I won't be able to scan this ship, I'm still getting annoyed. Well, that's the one. ARC 170. Aggressive reconnaissance. Oh, come on, you're just making this shite up. Starfighter was used by the Galactic Republic during the Clone Wars. Jointly manufactured by Incom Corporation and Sub-Pro, it could continue to use the usage into the reign of the Galactic Empire, but would eventually be phased out by the newer TIE line.